I'm David Darling. I'm the Chief Executive Officer of Pacific Edge. We're a New Zealand-based cancer diagnostics company. We started our life 10 years ago with a sole purpose of building novel diagnostics and prognostics for the early detection and monitoring of cancer. We've been very successful in that process. We started with the building of a gene expression database. That took us 3 years in development, and then a further 7 years to build and test the prototypes that have led to the formation of two of our products. So we've had three projects funded to date, two of which we have completed, satisfactorily completed, and have had fantastic outcomes from them, and we're about to start our third. So in the past, we've had close to $2 million from our previous two grants, and this grant will be around $400,000. So $2.4 million in grant funding to remove technical risk from our projects as they come through to the marketplace. And these are often around the development of the prototypes or even right through to the clinical trialing of in the case of our bladder cancer test. The New Zealand government has a comprehensive suite of grant opportunities for young companies that are stepping through the zone from, say, angel funding through to more permanent forms of funding. And there are a large number of key people in the government that can help you determine what grants would suit and how best to get those grants. And so the more professional those grant applications can be, the greater the probability will be that you'll get the grant. But those grants are fantastic. There are some very professional people in the MSI who can help you and lead you through to those endpoints. And we found those processes to be great. It's been fantastic for this company to go through that R&D development, supported at key times by these grants, and then to get a product. We now have a product, CX Bladder. This is a picture of the sample kit that sits in this brown box, and it's available to urologists to detect bladder cancer at a very early stage. We now have this product up and running. It's available here in New Zealand, and we're soon to roll this out into the United States. A very exciting time for us. We've just raised significant funds to capitalize that business, and we're about to embark on a very rich market in the United States. We're a New Zealand-based company, and we'll stay that way.